Welcome back, Hotelier. Food and beverage, standard operating procedures and understanding the departmental policies. Chapter 7, Part 97. Preparing and setting up conferences. Every conference, seminar, or banquet is a symphony of meticulous preparation, where each note must harmonize to create an unforgettable experience. As we delve into the art of preparing and setting up these events, our focus is not merely on logistics, but on weaving an ambience of elegance and efficiency that leaves an indelible mark. The most important moment of a banquet is when the guests arrive. You only have one chance to make a good first impression. The coordination of the table settings, furniture and decorations is thus quite important. All items that will be needed must be prepared in advance to guarantee smooth service. Coffee cups, saucers, mats, pens, goblet glasses, equipment must be checked carefully after setting up, to ensure the impression your customer receives is one of tender loving care. Mastering first impressions. First glimpse perfection. The guest's arrival marks a pivotal moment. We understand that this first impression is a delicate overture that sets the tone. Our expertise in coordinating table settings, furniture, and decorations ensures an inviting ambience from the very beginning. Preparedness as a cornerstone. Behind the scenes, a symphony of readiness unfolds. Coffee cups, saucers, mats, pens, goblet glasses, and all requisites are meticulously arranged in advance. Our commitment to flawless execution demands that every detail is checked and double-checked, reflecting our dedication to impeccable service. 5. Most important setting stage. The theater elegance. In the theater style setup, chairs align with precision, creating an audience-focused space ideal for presentations. Here, guests indulge in a seamless viewing experience, free from note-taking distractions, while accommodating a larger audience. Classroom comfort. The classroom style embraces a functional intimacy, where each table hosts a maximum of 3 guests. This arrangement allows for note-taking and interactive engagement, ensuring a conducive learning environment. Boardroom unity. The boardroom style fosters an atmosphere of collaboration and discussion. Around a grand table, guests face one another, enabling meaningful exchanges. Though devoid of audiovisual aids, the power of human connection reigns supreme. The U-shaped dialogue. Tables in the U-shape configuration encourage interaction and focus. An open side welcomes audiovisual enhancements, granting presenters the canvas to engage and captivate. Hollow square elegance. Similar to the U-shape, the hollow square envelops attendees in an atmosphere of intimacy. All sides closed, fostering face-to-face interactions. While not ideal for audiovisual presentations, it thrives as a platform for discourse. Aesthetics and visibility. In every setup, aesthetics and visibility converge harmoniously. Each chair and table is thoughtfully positioned, exuding a sense of tidiness and grace. The presenter remains the centerpiece, clear and engaging to every guest's eye, ensuring an immersive and impactful experience. Note that in all cases the setup should be in a way that chairs and tables are tied, look nice and all guests are able to clearly see the presenter. We understand that orchestrating conferences isn't just a logistical endeavor, it's a symphony of guest-centric excellence. With a deep understanding of the diverse setup styles, we craft immersive experiences that blend functionality and aesthetics, each event a testament to our dedication to crafting moments that resonate. Thanks for watching my video. If you had a good time, please give it a thumbs up and consider subscribing to my channel. Don't forget to hit the notification bell so you won't miss any future content. Your support means a lot to me. Take care and stay curious.